My message to the world to stand with the Palestinian people and to stop Israel occupation crimes.
My message to the world is just stop supporting apartheid regime.
My message to the world is to support Palestinian people, raise the voice of truth and stop the Israeli occupation from committing their crimes.
15 years of Israeli siege and several aggressions are enough to destroy Gaza, but we will never go down.
I want from the world to know that Palestinians are steadfast, unbreakable, and clinging to their land forever.
We as a Palestinian have the right to defend ourselves, so support us to free our occupied land.
I will pray for Palestinian children to live in peace, and I hope we can pray at Taraweeh in Al-Aqsa Mosque, inshallah.
I pray for a free Palestine, and I hope and wish and pray next year we will all be in Al-Aqsa Mosque in Ramadan.